Hi friends, welcome to Kalpana's Kitchen. Today's recipe is dal shepu.
Ingredients taken here. I have pressure cooked the dal, mung dal and masoor dal. I have chopped half a cup of shepu or dill leaves, two small green chili, then ginger, one small onion, one small tomato. I have taken 2 tablespoon oil. When the oil is hot, I will add 1 teaspoon cumin seeds. I will then add green chili. I will add the ginger and the onion. Lightly fry the onion and add the tomatoes. Let the tomatoes cook for some time. After cooking the onion and the tomatoes for 2 minutes or so, I will add the shepu or the dill leaves which I have finely chopped. Dill leaves are very delicate and so they don't take time to cook. Here I have taken the dal. While cooking the dal in the pressure cooker, I had added hing and turmeric powder. I will now add the dal to this. I will now add salt and a dash of dhania and jeera powder. Give this a boil and our dal shepu is ready. Our dal and shepu is ready to be enjoyed with nice hot steaming rice or with your regular fulkas.